Hello everyone, this is Bhumika Parekh from Lyal Public School. We are back with class 6, chapter number 2 in Father's Presence. As we have seen that the story is about a 10-year boy called Swami, and he is upset because his father is telling him to study during the vacation. Swami, the whole story is an extract taken from a book by R.K. Narayan, which is a children's book. So what has happened throughout the story till is that Swami's father has given him a mathematical sum to solve, and Swami is definitely unable to. The sum is about to find out the price of 4 mangoes if the price of 10 mangoes is 15 rupees. And Swami's problem is, or Swami's attention is going towards the fact whether the mangoes are ripe or not, because he feels that that is a very important thing. Because he is unable to solve the problem, now the father is getting irritated, and now we have to see what happens. He has told Swami that, to come near him and ask him to sit by him, and we'll make him find the answer. How much does Rama want for his mangoes? 15 annas, replied Swaminathan without conviction. Okay. The father asked him that Rama wants how much money for his mangoes, and Swami, without any confidence or without being assured, is answering 15 annas. Very good. How many mangoes does Krishna want? Now the next question that the father is asking is that how much mangoes does Krishna want? So he is answering 4. What is the price of 4? Then the father is again asking, what is the price of 4? Father seemed to delight in torturing him. How can he know? How could he know what the fool Krishna would pay? Now what Swami has started feeling is that possibly father is now enjoying torturing Swami. Swami ko aisa lag raha hai, mujhe lag raha hai, papa ko mujhe pareshan karne mein ab to maza aane lag gaya hai. उसको कैसे पता होगा कि कृष्णा कितने पैसे देगा उसको, या वो कृष्णा जो है वो कितना मतलब he is actually getting irritated on Krishna and calling him a fool, that how much that fool is going to pay, I don't know. Now the father is again speaking, look here boy, I have half a mind to thrash you. What do you have in your head? ठीक है. Now the father is saying that कि मेरा आधा मन तो बन गया है तुम्हारी दवा पे पिटाई करने का. ठीक है, I'm in half mood to hit you very badly if you don't answer. What do you have in your head? He's saying that this thought is going on in my head. What is the thought that is going on in your head? 10 mangoes cost 15 annas. What is the price of one? Come on, if you don't save. ठीक है, then he's telling him that 10 mangoes cost 15 annas, and what is the price of one? And then the father is warning him, come on, if you don't give the answer, if you don't answer this time, then it won't be good for you. फिर तुमको असली जो डांट है या जो पिटाई है वो पता चलेगी कि क्या होती है. His hand took Swaminathan's ears and gently twisted it. What he did was, he caught hold of Swaminathan's ears and started twisting it, but gently. Swaminathan could not open his mouth because he could not decide whether the solution lay in the realm of addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. That Swami could not open his mouth does not mean doing R here. Swaminathan could not open his mouth here means that he could not speak anything, because he didn't even knew that this particular question will be solved by subtraction, addition or multiplication or division. So yahi samajh mein nahi aa raha tha, ye subtract karna hai, plus karna hai, add करना है, multiply करना है या divide करना है. This was becoming a very big question for him. How could he find out the answer? The longer he hesitated, the more violent the twist was becoming. The more he hesitated, the more he thought before saying. The twist was getting fierce now. In the end, when father was waiting with a stall for an answer, he received only one speech from his son. Then when the father was waiting for the son to answer and twisting his hair, at that time, instead of a answer, he got only a squeal. Squeal is a sharp noise which a small insect or a small creature makes. इस टाइप का जो आवाज होता है उसको स्क्वील कहते हैं. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू लीव यू टिल यू टेल मी हाउ मच सिंगल मॉम को कॉस्ट एज 15 आनास फॉर 10. तो फादर इज सेइंग कि तुम चाहे कितना भी चीख लो कुछ भी कर लो अंटिल एंड अनलेस यू डोंट आंसर मी दैट इफ 15 मैंगोस कॉस्ट 10 सॉरी 10 मैंगोस कॉस्ट 15 आनास हाउ मच इज वन मैंगो गोइंग टू कॉस्ट. व्हाट वाज द मैटर विद फादर स्वामीनाथन केप्ट ब्लिंकिंग व्हाई व्हाट वाज ही. Where was the urgency to know the price? Anyway, father wanted so badly to know. Instead of harassing me, let him go to the market and I'll find out. So now Swaminathan is getting very irritated that I don't understand what is the urgency. कि क्या पड़ी है पापा को मैंगो का प्राइस पता करने के लिए. और अगर पता करना भी है तो मुझे परेशान करने से बेटर है go to the market, know the price and then come back. He's also thinking that if he doesn't want to do that, अगर फादर को नहीं जाना है तो मुझे भेज दो मैं जाके पता करके आपको बता दूंगा. The whole brood of Ramas and Krishnas with their endless transaction and odd qualities of mangoes and fractions of money were greatly getting disgusting. Now the whole thing, Rama और Krishna को कितना mango बेचना है कितना खरीदना है mango क्या price में है ripe है या unripe है कितना मतलब ऑल दिस थिंग्स वर गेटिंग वेरी डिसगस्टिंग फॉर हिम. ही वाज गेटिंग वेरी इरिटेटेड बाय ऑल दिस थिंग्स दैट व्हाट इज दिस हैपनिंग हाउ कैन आई यू नो गेट ओवर इट और हाउ कैन आई क्लियर दिस होल काइंड ऑफ थिंग. फादर एडमिटेड डिफीट बाय डिक्लेयरिंग वन मैंगो कॉस्ट 15 ओवर 10 आनास सिंपलीफाइड. Then finally the father got irritated and he gave up and he said that one mango costs 15 over 10 anas. You have to write 15 and then you have to divide it by 10. And then he's saying that now go and simplify it. He was being led to the most hideous region of arithmetic fractions. Now he's saying that father was taking father was taking the whole thing or the whole matter or to Swaminathan to the most hideous regions of arithmetic. He was getting very irritated by going to this the most unpleasing section of arithmetic and that was fractions. Give me the slate father, I will find out. He is saying that papa slate de do mujhe main abhi pata kar lunga. He worked and found out at the end of 15 minutes the price of one mango is 3 over 2 anas. Theek hai? He's saying that finally after spending 15 minutes, he came to know that the price of one mango is 3 over 2 anas. He expected to be contradicted any moment, but father said, very good, simplify it further. He was expecting that the father would come and tell me that this is wrong and everything. But something else only happened. The father said, very good. And then he's saying that simplify it further. It was plain sailing after that. Swaminathan announced at the end of half an hour's agony, Krishna must pay 6 anas and burst into tears. It was plain sailing after that. After that, it was not much difficult. So, धीरे धीरे जो है वो अपना sum solve कर रहा था, तो उसमें इतना कोई issue आ नहीं रहा था. And after half an hour of this pain and trouble and everything, he came and he said that Krishna must pay 6 anas. Krishna ko jo hai wo 6 anas dene padenge. And he burst into tears. Burst into tears means he started crying. At 5 o'clock when he was ready to start for the club, Swaminathan's father felt sorry for having worried his son all the afternoon. At 5 o'clock when father was ready to go to the club, the father felt sorry kare maine swami ko kuch zyada hi pareshan kar diya puri dopahar maine usko jo hai wo bahut zyada pareshan kar diya. Then he is asking him, would you like to come with me to the club boy? So he is asking ki are beta tum mere sath club chaloge kya. He asked when he saw Swaminathan sulking behind a pillar with a whooping on face. ठीक है, he asked this when he saw Swaminathan was sulking, एक तो ऐसे छोटा सा मुंह करके वहां पे खड़ा था भैया. Behind the pillar with a rubicon face. Rubicon means very unhappy, बहुत ज़्यादा दुखी चेहरा बना कर. Swaminathan answered by disappearing for a minute and reappearing dressed in his coat and cap. Swaminathan ने कोई हाँ ना का जवाब नहीं दिया, फटाफट अंदर भागा, अपने अंदर से जो भी बाहर पहनने के कपड़े लेने थे. He took those clothes and he came up and that was his answer that yes, I am also going with you. This was the end of the chapter. It was a very nice story from R.K. Narayan, whose books are very famous in children with his imaginary world of Malgudi days and everything. I hope it was clear to all. Thank you and stay safe.